Than Axtell, fish and fly trout editor here with tools of the trade number one. Got to have yourself a chapeau, preferably with a dark underbrim to cut glare. Another good thing to have, of course, to cut glare and be able to see fish underwater in their movement are a pair of polarized fishing glasses such as these. And I particularly like those that are non-mirror finish, number one, because those are too dark. Two, I like the amber lens, better contrast generally, and I'm a big fan of photochromatic lenses, which of course get light or dark depending on whether there's cloud cover or overhead canopy.